Hello children, this video is for class 5 subject English literature. Students, in this video we are going to read a chapter number 5 and the topic of the chapter is not with a gun but with a camera. Not with a gun but with a camera. So let's begin. Jim Corbett was a world-famous naturalist, photographer and writer who has a wildlife sanctuary named after him. Jim had the kind of exciting childhood children dream of. In the summer, his family would shift to Nainital and winter would be spent in a village called Kaladungi. Near the village was a dense forest and he came to know the jungle like the back of his hand. Means Jim Corbett was a person who was a lover of nature. He was a photographer and writer also. His childhood life was very exciting. His family would shift to Nainital in summer season and in winter season they would shift in a village called Kaladungi. There was a dense forest near his village and he wanted to know about the jungle. Jim found a good friend in Kuvar Singh, the village headman, to teach him the ways of the jungle. Kuvar's teachings were invaluable. Jim was quick to learn and soon knew where every rock, every tree, every water hole and every game track in the forest. He found a good friend in that village whose name was Kuvar Singh and he was the headman of the village. He knew all ways of that village and forest. Jim Corbett was very excited to know the ways of the jungle. Kuvar guided him. Jim was able to know all the ways, every rock, every tree, every water hole, and every game track in the forest. One day, while he was out hunting with his new rifle, Jim was startled by a leopard. Startled means followed, anusaran kiya ya peecha kiya. Leopard means tendua. One day while he was out hunting with his new rifle, Jim was startled by a leopard who leaped straight at him. Leaped means chalang marna. He fired with his gun but only wounded the beast. Wounded means ghayal hua and beast means janwar. He knew that the most important law of the jungle was that he must shoot to kill because wounded animals could be very dangerous. Jim was only 10 years old then. He was scared. His mouth went dry. He cautiously stalked the leopard and taking careful aim shot it dead. Trembling, he ran home to tell the others. Here, trembling means shaking. Means tremble means hilna. One day, Jim was going to the forest for hunting with his new rifle. He was followed by a leopard. He shot with his rifle and wounded the beast, means animal. Jim knew all the important law of the jungle. Law means rules, niyam. That if people have to hunt, so they should kill the animals. Because wounded animals could be very dangerous. That time he was very scared. He cautiously followed the leopard, then he ran home to tell the others. Jim was sad about killings of tigers and leopards. He wondered why they ate human flesh. Flesh means mans, and was eager to find out. He discovered that human beings are not their natural prey. P-R-E-Y, prey means shikar. However, when a tiger is wounded by a bullet or is injured in a trap, injured means ghayal, trap means jaal, it is not able to hunt animals for food. and so starts attacking humans instead. Thus he realized that man himself is most often responsible for turning a tiger into a man-eater. Means Jim was very sad because he killed tigers and leopards. He wanted to know that why animals ate human flesh. And he discovered that human beings are not their natural prey. If tigers are wounded or injured in a trap, so it is not possible to hunt other animals for food. And then they start attacking human beings. Jim realized that human beings themselves responsible for turning a tiger into a man-eater. To all people who say that the tiger is a bloodthirsty and cruel animal, Jim Corbett had a very different story to tell. He knew that a tiger never attacks a human being unless it is provoked. Provoke means uksana. If you do meet one face to face, just stay still and it will pass you by. People say that tigers are very dangerous and cruel animals, but Jim Corbett had a different story about it. He knew that if people don't provoke tigers, so they never attack a human being. One day while he was out on a shoot with three army officers, Jim saw a large flock of waterfowl. The officers started shooting at them and nothing that Jim said made them stop. He was horrified at this senseless killing. He thought, if people keep on killing like this, these beautiful creatures would soon become extinct. Extinct means did not exist anymore, means vilupt ho jayenge. So he started a crusade, means a campaign in favor of a cause. He started a crusade to protect animals and their habitats. A meeting with FW Champion, a wildlife photographer, completed this transformation. And so Jim became an excellent shot, not with a gun but with a camera. One day Jim was going out on a shoot with his three army officers. He saw a pond. Then the officers started shooting at them. After seeing this, Jim made them stop to do this. He thought that if people keep on killing like this, these beautiful creatures don't exist anymore. So he started a campaign in favor of protect animals and their habitats. A meeting with FW Champion, a wildlife photographer, completed his changes and Jim became an excellent shot, not with a gun but with a camera. Moral of the story is, we should not kill wild animals and not cut the trees also. If we cut the trees, forest will be disappeared, and we know that forests are the home for wild animals. If there will be no forest, then wild animals will disappear because they won't get their homes. Now I will summarize this story in Hindi also. जिम कॉर्बेट नामक एक प्रख्यात व्यक्ति जिसे प्रकृति से बहुत प्रेम था, वह फोटोग्राफर और लेखक दोनों था। गर्मी के समय में उसका परिवार नैनीताल और ठंडी के समय अपने गांव कलाढुंगी चले जाते थे। उसके गांव के पास में एक घना जंगल था जिसे जिम कॉर्बेट जानना चाहता था। जिम को उसके गांव में एक दोस्त बना जिसका नाम कुंवर सिंह था, जो उस गांव का मुखिया था। उसने जिम को जंगल के सभी रास्तों से अवगत करा दिया। जिम बहुत जल्द ही वहाँ के रास्तों पहाड़ों को जानने लगा था। एक दिन वह अपना नया राइफल लेकर शिकार पर गया। उसने एक तेंदुए का पीछा किया। वह तेंदुआ उसके ही तरफ छलांग मार रहा था। जिम ने तेंदुए को अपने राइफल से घायल कर दिया। जिम को जंगल के सारे नियम पता थे कि ये किसी भी जानवर का यदि शिकार करना हो तो उसे मार देना चाहिए, क्योंकि घायल जानवर बहुत ही खतरनाक होते हैं। जिम बहुत ही डरा हुआ था और वह अपने घर जाकर सारी चीज़ों को घर वालों को बताता है। जिम कॉर्बेट बहुत दुखी था क्योंकि उसने कई चीते और तेंदुए को मारा था। वह इस खोज पर निकला कि जानवर लोग इंसानों को क्यों मार कर खाते हैं। फिर उसे ज्ञात हुआ कि इंसान जानवरों के प्राकृतिक शिकार नहीं होते हैं। हालांकि जब टाइगर गोली से घायल होते हैं या फिर किसी जाल में फंसे हुए होते हैं तो वे उन लोगों के लिए संभव नहीं होता है कि वे किसी अन्य जंगली जानवरों का शिकार कर सकें, इसीलिए वो इंसानों का शिकार करते हैं। यद्यपि जिम को यह रियलाइज हुआ कि इस चीज़ के लिए कहीं ना कहीं हम इंसान जिम्मेदार हैं क्योंकि हम ही उन जानवरों को उकसाते हैं। हम लोग समझते हैं कि टाइगर निर्दयी जानवर होते हैं, लेकिन जिम कॉर्बेट का कुछ अलग ही मानना है। उनका कथन है कि टाइगर तब तक इंसान पर आक्रमण नहीं करता जब तक कि उसे उकसाया ना जाए। एक दिन जिम अपने कुछ ऑफिसर्स के साथ तालाब के पास शूटिंग पर निकला। ऑफिसर्स ने गोली चलाना शुरू किया, तभी जिम ने उन्हें रोक दिया। उसने सोचा कि यदि लोग ऐसे ही जानवरों को मारते रहेंगे तो ये खूबसूरत जीव जंतु प्रकृति से विलुप्त हो जाएंगे। उसने उन जीव जंतुओं के फेवर में एक कैंपेन चलाना शुरू किया और वह उन जीव जंतुओं को अपने कैमरे में कैद करने लगा। वर्ड मीनिंग्स एंड देयर यूज इन सेंटेंसेस। सो द फर्स्ट टू वर्ड इज नेचुरलिस्ट, NATURALIST, नेचुरलिस्ट मीन्स अ पर्सन हु इज अ लवर ऑफ नेचर। A person who is a lover of nature, वह व्यक्ति जिसे प्रकृति से प्रेम हो। He was a world famous naturalist. Dense means thick, घना। There was a dense forest near the village. Startled, STARTLED, startled means frightened and surprised. The man was startled by a leopard. Leopard means tendua. Wounded, WOUNDED, wounded means injured, ghayal. My leg is wounded. Stock, STALK, stalk, stalk means follow, अनुसरण करना। She called the police because thief was stalking her. Trembling means shaking. Tremble means shake means हिलना। So the sentence is she pointed at the door with trembling finger. Prey, P-R-E-Y, prey means the animal hunted and killed for food. Shikar karna, the lion followed its prey. Flock means a group of birds of one kind. We saw a flock of birds in the sky. Extinct, EXTINCT, extinct means did not exist anymore, means विलुप्त होना। The wild animals are becoming extinct. Name two animals and birds that have become extinct in the world. किन्हीं दो जानवरों और पंछियों के नाम लिखिए जो इस दुनिया से विलुप्त हो चुके हैं। Next question is write a paragraph on how you in your own way can help animals from becoming extinct. आपको एक पैराग्राफ लिखना है कि कैसे आप जानवरों को विलुप्त होने से बचा सकते हैं।